Hailey Baldwin's life may seem perfect on the outside, but the model still suffers from the same stresses and anxieties that plague most people. Taking to Instagram, the 22-year-old opened up about her battles with insecurity over the weekend and admitted that she plans to be more transparent about her issues in the new year. "I'm 22 years old, and the truth is no matter how amazing life may look from the outside, I struggle," Baldwin wrote. "I'm insecure, I'm fragile, I'm hurting, I have fears, I have doubts, I have anxiety, I get sad." Baldwin, who tied the knot with Justin Bieber last year, revealed that she often finds herself exploring Instagram comparing herself with other people. This contributes to her feelings of insecurity, which she says she fights every day. Part of Baldwin's self-esteem issues are related to her marriage. After tying the knot with Bieber last September, fans bashed Baldwin on social media for getting in the way of his romance with ex-girlfriend, Selena Gomez. Things got so bad that Bieber wrote a statement assuring fans that Baldwin is the love of his life. But that didn't stop the drama. In the months following their wedding, Baldwin and Bieber were spotted crying with each other in public, sparking rumors that their relationship was in trouble. Bieber also faced reports that he was overly concerned about Gomez's health amid her recent trip to the hospital. Insiders claimed that Baldwin was upset with how much Bieber was worried about his ex-girlfriend. "We do not know if the situation contributed to Baldwin's insecurities, but it probably did not help reading about the rumors." Baldwin and Bieber have appeared much better over the past month, so perhaps things are starting to look up. The pair stepped out in Beverly Hills over the weekend and mingled with fans while showing a bit of PDA. Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin dated back in 2015 before calling it quits a year later. They started dating again last May and got hitched a few months later in a super-secret ceremony in New York. They have not commented on Selena Gomez's state of health.